Two bodies in the room, both mine. One is on the ceiling and the other on the ground. Beholding each other at night, facing up and facing down. The bodies seem to look alike. There is an interesting symmetry you can't deny. But there's something so deeply dark, which is real and which is not. When the day is done and I fall asleep, one of the things is just standing.